Quite a bit of good stuff. I feel like once I get down in the dungeons that I should be able to use my bow then, because whenever Malborn is forced in, then it's the perfect time for me to use my bow skills and possibly save him. I think I'm just gonna level up now. Just do health. Interesting, I would have thought my archery skill would have been higher. Agile Depender, that's a possibility. Muffled movement, backstab. Probably muffled movement. I'm assuming there's nobody up here, but just in case. I feel like they would come running. Sound of fighting. Paid downstairs. So isn't there like another downstairs area? I wanna go check that out, because I think there's like a chest or something down here. Yep. 12 gold. Not really worth it. Oh, that works too. I think this actually brings me up here as opposed to over there. I am sneaky. You do not see me. Where is the Thalmor soldier? I cannot see Thalmor soldier. Oh. The soldier's gonna come.
You're a bastard. I am your master.
Interesting thing to say. I'm gonna free him in a second. If I read this, does that continue it? Yes, it does. Okay. Come down here. Come down here. I don't want you to die. Okay, I think Malborn's gonna be okay. Hey, Malborn. What do you mean, must have ran off? I just killed them.
Now the Thalmor will be hunting me for the rest of my life. I hope it was worth it.
Well, I mean, you hated them anyways. Just gonna check these cages. I'm just gonna leave that guy in pain for a second. Okay, here we go.
I told you, I don't know anything else about it. What? Who? What? What do you want then? Yeah, sure. Come on, this way. I've seen the guards use it to get rid of bodies. It must lead some... whatever you want. But let's go, now.
Okay. Why are you being all sneaky?
I saw guards dragging bodies over here. Might be a way out. They grabbed me in Riften. They seem to think I know. No problem. Thanks for springing me. I owe you. Look me up in Riften if you make it out.
I've never actually followed up on that. Look for him in Riften.
We've got to get out of here.
Okay, come on then.
Let's get out of here.
What are you doing? There we go. You don't have to be all crouchy. There we go. Now come on, over to the trap door. Are we boat? Okay, there we go. Okay, don't run on ahead. That's a good way to die. That's a good way to die.
I cannot best you!
Just immediately, I cannot best you. Down. Why would you do that? I was taking him out with my bow. Malborn, you too? It's just like impossible to save those guys. Okay, the troll usually gives me quite a bit of trouble. I mean, I am playing in office, so one would assume it's easier. It's hard to believe that I used to be so bad at the game that this, in novice mode, was challenging for me. Still alive. Now he's dead. Now I can loot the cave and loot the dead guy wherever he is. Both of them are dead. Seriously though, I was taking care of him. Archery's not quite there. I think I might just save the perk for whenever my archery increases to 30, and I can get an eagle eye. Yeah, I think eagle eye is better than critical shot. Okay, now I have to go talk to Delphine. Also, if you want me to do the Ogma Infinium quest, or Ogma Infinia, or whatever it is, that's also a nice little quest that gives a nice bonus.
You made it out alive, at least. Your gear is safe. Did you learn anything useful?
Really? That seems hard to believe. You're sure about
it. Esbern? He's alive? I thought the Thalmor must have got him years ago.
Figures the Thalmor would be on his trail, though, if they were trying to find out. You mean aside from wanting to kill every blade they can lay their hands on? Esbern was one of the Blade's archivists, back before the Thalmor smashed us during the Great War. He knew everything about the ancient dragon lore of the Blades. Obsessed with it, really. Nobody paid much attention back then. I guess he wasn't as crazy as we all thought. Riften, eh? Probably down in the Ratway, then. It's where I'd go. You'd better get to Riften. Talk to Brynjolf. He's well-connected. Oh, and when you find Esbern, if you think I'm paranoid, you may have some trouble getting him. Just ask him where he was on the 30th of Frostfall. He'll know what it means.
All right. I have something to disenchant in here. I'm keeping that. Oh, hello, Sigrid.
You're looking for the finest weapons and armor.
Alright, I would like to sell nothing that you will buy from me. So I'm gonna go. Where was I heading next? To Riften. Have I been here before? I've been to the stables. And that's good enough. You're gonna ask me for tax, aren't you?
Hold there. Before I let you into Riften, you need to pay the visitor's tax.
What's the tax for?
The privilege of entering the city. What does it matter?
It matters because I'm not paying my money to nobody.
Keep your voice down. You want everyone to hear you? I'll let you in. Just let me unlock the gate.
So that was a nice introduction to what Riften's like.
These vampires are becoming...
I feel like it'd be cooler if they had other stuff like that, just other than the introductory, hey, yeah, Riften isn't a nice place, it's filled with people who try to steal your things. Like, I mean, they've got this guy and the guards, and then that's not really, or that's really it.
I don't know you. You and Riften looking for trouble?
Just passing through.
Well, I got news for you. There's nothing to see. Last thing the Blackbriars need is some. The Blackbriars have Riften in their... Me? I'm Maul. I watch the streets for them. If you need dirt on anything, then you're stupider than you look. You better watch your ass over here.
Usually he's like, now we're talking the same language.
I'm really getting tired of your excuses. When you borrowed the money, you said you'd pay it back on time and for double the usual fee.
I know I
did. I don't have any business
the shipment
you,
would get
so
rocked.
Get out of my... Next time, keep your plans quiet and nothing would happen to you. What?
People of Riften,
heed my words.
Fancy yourself the adventurer.
Never done an honest day's work in your life for all that coin you carry.
This is one of the signs.
Ah, expecting free information, eh? Help me deal. Besides, you look like your pockets are a little light on coin. Am I right? Passing on a golden opportunity is worse. I've got a bit of an... And in my line of work, simple. I'm going to cause a dis... Once you have it,
right.
I want you to place it in Branche's pocket without... There's some... I'll be out in the... Meet me then, if you've still got the stomach for it.
Now, this one might suck a little bit, because I have to steal and plant the ring without anybody noticing, because I can't go back on my saves. Oh, do not see me. I'm kind of doing this beforehand. I've never really done this before. I usually...
Please. I don't have anything to eat.
It's just a novice pick. Come on.
Head up. Head up.
Oh, it's not even here.
You're a stranger here too, huh?
Interesting. Alright, so market opens at like 8, but I'm gonna wait an hour past. And then I don't know. Okay, yeah.
Hey, never should have come here!
What? Oh. Vampires. I'm just gonna let them handle this. They might accidentally hit somebody. And then I'd be in trouble.
Greetings, old friend.
It's interesting that they don't mind me just like looting
fine jewelry.
The bodies of people who died.
For anything to sell for a fair price, I run the pawn prawn over by the market.
Master Vampire. Vampire's Thrall. Alright then.
Mm-hmm.
Brynjolf.
Where are you, Brynjolf?
Brynjolf's satchel requires key.
Looking to stay alive?
How'd you put a lock on your satchel? Also, I kinda wanna know what's in that. I've never noticed that before. Come on.
Sure.
Or no.
I'm a dirty beggar. Why would you want
to oblivion? Coin. Go away.
Oh, thank you. Divines bless your pride.
Oh my gosh, Brynjolf.
What wasn't I clear about?
You weren't clear about the fact that you're not here yet.
Okay, lass. Ready to make some coin?
Yes, I am.
Greetings, honored friend. Could I interest you in some fine jewelry?
How am I your honored friend? You don't know me. At all.
Okay, lass. Good. Wait until I start a distraction, then show me what you're made of.
Don't mind me,
lass. If pleases the eye, don't hesitate to make me an offer.
I have something amazing to show you that demands your attention. You need to hear this.
New in town, eh? Here for the fishing.
No pushing, no shoving. Plenty of room. Gather round, all. You need to hear this.
Okay. 84%, please. Oh, I did it. Okay. I was so expecting that to go wrong.
Make it quick.
Looks like, and here you go. The way things have been going around here, it's a relief. Yeah, but never mind that. You did the job, and you did it well. Best of all, there's more where that came from, if you think you can. All right then. The group I represent, get there in one piece, and we'll see if you really got what it takes. What is it with you and all these... Yeah, I bet I know your guy. He's hiding out in the Ratway Warrens, paying us good coin for nobody to know about it.
Here, I gotta go take some.
Go on.
Yes?
Alright. I'm sorry about that. My mom got home. This is a little bit of an odd day. I usually don't record on these days. So I had to go and ask her to, be quiet.
What do you want?
While I dealt with this. Okay. Okay. Vandal, you must be very careful.
I don't know, Drop. They'd skin us alive if they knew we were doing this.
Why are you always acting like such a big baby? I've gotten us this far.
This far? We're living in a sewer. You said we'd have a house as big as the Blackbriars by now.
We do not exist. You do not see us.
Hello? Who's there?
Nobody. Like I said. I'm glad my skill is high enough. Yes. I guess it is. You're all safe now. There is nothing in this world that can injure you. Except for me. Orcish bow. Finally, I can do something other than this freaking bow. Oh, yes. Okay. I think that there's a lowlife in here. No? Huh. Wow, the sun is just right to shine through the blinds, the holes in my blinds that have the string right into my eyes. It's kind of annoying. Hello. Should I get into poison with Game Fist? No. And he sees me. And these are special, and I like them. And I'm either going to disenchant them or keep onto them forever. Where are you, Vandal? I'm gonna wait an hour. Vandal's still gone. Okay. And there's a little trap up here. There it is. This floating butterfly. Not enlarged. I mean, at first you're like, floating butterflies, that's okay, that makes sense because they can fly. No, that one's not even flapping its wings, it's just floating. think that there's anything else to kill. For now, anyways. Yeah, then that. Okay, here we go. Into the Ragged Flagon. For now, I'm going to ignore Brynjolf, unless he comes over to me.
Those days are over.
I'm telling you.
Hello, Mr. Thalmor Mage. Okay, everybody else knows where I am magically. Even though this guy was the only guy who saw me.
Elven supremacy is the only truth.
How are elven supreme anyway? Did I pick up anything? Something I didn't want to. Oh, hello. This guy's very easy. I'm currently just wearing, like, what, leather? Oh, actually, I just realized I'm being kind of stupid. What was that? I kind of, like, did a run thing. I know that there's rolling, but my guy hasn't gotten to the point. So my guy wears light armor. This is light armor. I'm currently just in, like, this junk. The Imperial light stuff. So, yeah, that's nice. Wait, what? The Torturer's Hood has more armor than the Thalmor Helmet. There we go. Now I'm in nice elven stuff. They set off this trap for me. And it looks like they killed everybody between me and the farthest Thalmor that was notified of my existence. There are a lot of, like, random weapons lying around down here. Can't see much. Ah, my eye. Something in my eye. Didn't make me sit in the chair. Yeah. Interesting how early novice level locks are, like, constantly pre-unlocked, like, it's right at the top. Because, like, I think my other character that I was talking about before with the Imperial walking along the road, he had, like, 33 lockpick skill. Ooh, Draven's Bow. I can't remember what I have to do with this, but I know it's a quest item. I think it's a Bard College thing. But he could automatically lock novice picks. Like, they're always automatically at the top. Even though he only had 33 lockpicking skills and no perks put in it. And also my main guy, who's got like a lot of skills and everything, his lockpicking skill is like 90 something, and he's got a thing that sets his lockpick closer to the end goal, and it actually offsets it off of the novice picks, which he, novice locks, which he automatically unlocks. So now he has to reset his pick to be on the novice lock to unlock it. So it's kind of annoying. That door. I'm gonna unlock this and then I'm gonna continue down the hallway. Hey, I leveled up. I think Thalmor kind of like stormed down here.
I had a medal. It had someone's face on it. I threw it away after. It didn't help. They were golden, even when they were dead. But their blood was red. I knew it would be.
Okay, so this guy is just crazy. But, I mean, he's not trying to kill me, so...
Knife. Yes. Book. Yes. Bucket. Yes. Inkpot. No.
Where are you? Oh, there you are.
Come in. Is someone there?
No, no one's here. No one shot an arrow into your stomach. Like, right now. Isn't he, like, the crazy cannibal guy?
Ink pot, stone, bucket, book.
Where is she? I'm gonna go over there after I find and kill Crazy Lair. I think I know where she is. She's over here. She's actually got a locked door. It's nicer than the other people, except for Esbern. Esbern's crazy, literally. Can't unlock it, door. She's got her bucket. She's got her inkwell. Got her book. She's got her dagger. Okay. Okay, hello.
Go away! What? No, that's not me. I'm not Esbern.
You're really bad
at lying.
I don't
know what you're talking about. Delphi? How do you... So you finally found her. And she led you to me. And here I am, caught like a rat in a trap.
Well, with that door, you could probably just close the eyes. Slit and I can shoot you through it if you didn't want to die, because it's impossible to get in that room otherwise without cheating.
So, Delphine keeps up the fight after all these years.
Interesting, I didn't need to tell him the 30th thing.
Come in and tell me how you found and what you want. This'll just take a moment.
I've got your back.
Always. There we go. Only a couple more. There we are.
The lead, I'll follow.
That's better. Now we can.
A lot of chains. Don't worry, guy. Just let me loot your room for a second. Holy crap, you like books.
So, I thought she'd have realized it's hopeless. Haven't you figured it out yet? What more needs to happen? Alduin has returned, the dragon from the dawn of time. No one can escape his hunger, here or in the afterlife. Ah, I tried to tell them, they wouldn't listen. Fools. It's all... Yes, yes. You see, you know, but you refuse to understand. Oh, yes. It's all been foretold. The end has... Only a dragonborn come. It seems that
I'm dragonborn.
Have grown tired of us. They've left us to our fate as the plaything of all dwindle world. What? You are... Then there is hope. The gods have not abandoned us. We must go. Quick. What do you mean? Just
about... Okay, I'll let you get your stuff while I get your stuff as well. Nice stuff. Probably nicer than the stuff that you're...
Put my annotated annual.
Orcish dagger of gleaning. Absorb 10 points of stamina.
Secrets for the Thalmor. One more I must bring. Well, I guess that's good enough. Let's be off.
Okay. I'm pretty sure the... Yep, here we go.
There's the blade agent!
Hey, I'm not a Blades agent, I just happen to be partnering with the Blades for now. In fact, actually, the Blades serve me. Oh, they're both dead. Forgot how good of a fighter Esbern actually was. Okay. Are there any Thalmor here? I see no Thalmor. You know, I think I'm fine on the Thalmor side of things. I wonder how I'm gonna fight Alduin. Also, I was actually watching some Skyrim videos. So there's these things called magic anomalies, which I've always wondered why I've had so much trouble with, no matter how high a level I am. Turns out they have no level cap, and they're constantly 175% of your level, which is a little bit crazy. Like, right now I'm level 8, so 75% isn't that much. They'd be, like, what, 25% of... Maybe level 10, somewhere between level 9 and level 11. I don't know, I can't do the math right now, but they wouldn't be that bad. But say I'm level 100, they're level 175. Even at level 100, that's difficult to deal with. It's weird that these are over here on the ground. So I've always wondered why I've had so much trouble with these magic anomalies. And then in the College of Winterhold quest, you spawn, like, a good 15 of them. Hey, my archery is 130. Not 100. If it were 100, then yeah. I want that one. I like Steady Hand. Steady Hand's interesting. You get Critical Shot. 10% critical shot that does extra damage. Yeah, that's nice. Is he dead? Oh. He's just in such a position, I thought he was still... I thought he'd come back. Come back from the dead. Alright, how long have I been recording for? Wow, an hour. Alright, that went by fast. Okay, well, I would like to thank you for watching. If you want to see more, subscribe. If you liked, leave a like. Goodbye. Thank you.